Manila and then came.
The first Filipino American mayor in the state of Ohio is running for higher office, hoping to make history again. Last month, current Brunswick Mayor Ron Falconi declared his candidacy to represent the Republican Party in Ohio's 22nd district as a state senator.
I love being mayor. I've been mayor since 2013, but there is an open seat coming up in 2020, and it kind of made me, you know, reevaluate to see perhaps if there's a different way that I can serve the citizens of my city, Brunswick, and basically the people in Medina counties, Richland, Ashland, and parts of Holmes County in Ohio. I think helping to write the laws of the state of Ohio and being part of the debate, being part of the debate down in Columbus would be fantastic.
Falconi, who was in California recently to attend a convention of the National Federation of Filipino American Associations, or NAFA, has ramped up his campaign ahead of Ohio's primary election in March of next year.
In Ohio, it's going to be an early primary, St. Patrick's Day in 2020. So I'm mobilizing my volunteers and, you know, my campaign, and we're very optimistic about our chances for success.
While states like California have had Filipinos elected in their state capital, Falconi has the chance to become the first Filipino elected to Ohio state legislature. Falconi, who has served on the White House Initiative on Asian Americans and Pacific Islanders, has been tapped by the RNC to reach out to Asian American voters in the key battleground states.
In the end, I think people, you know, think about what good has the government provided to them. You know, are you better off now than you were 4 years ago? And I think, you know, look, our economy is doing well. This president has, you know, have the lowest Asian American unemployment, the lowest Hispanic American unemployment, the lowest African American unemployment. It's been, you know, a lot of times people will vote for their pocketbooks. And right now the economy is doing well, and that's going to be an easy sell, I think.
Whether he campaigns for himself or the Republican Party, Falconi said many issues will be talked about, especially when it comes to gun control and abortion. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Carson, California.
I have always found politics to be very interesting and fascinating, and I would always volunteer for, I spent my entire adult